Supreme Leader Snoke was explicit.
Capture the droid if we can, but destroy it if we must.
How capable are your soldiers, General?
I won't have you question my methods.
They're obviously skilled at committing high treason. Perhaps Leader Snoke should consider using a clone army.
My men are exceptionally trained, programmed from birth.
Then they should have no problem retrieving the droid, unharmed.
Careful, Ren, that your personal interests not interfere with orders from Leader Snoke.
I want that map. For your sake, I suggest you get it.